intervention characterise them, that can be characterised by some really key points in terms of what achieves the best results, tell the story once, to focus on listening to, responding to the voice of the child, right service, right time, work on what's doable, so sometimes tackling the immediate problem the family's concerned about, the mess in the front yard, rolling your sleeves up, getting that sorted with a family intervention worker, builds up trust and then gets you into tackling some of the root cause issues. And a whole focus on building resilience and empowering families to create independence. Favourite phrase of mine from the chief social worker, we need to do a lot more and watch a lot less. We've done a lot of surveillance and watching and keeping an eye on. Can you go and have a look and see? And we need to be rolling your sleeves up. We want our workers to be stable, confident, competent across children's services, across the partnership, where everyone's crystal clear about roles and responsibilities and standards, appraisals and the tables, supervision is done, and good staff